the strongest impact, again, that was people. Because, as I said before, management we have on board, all media, people, especially people from UNICEF and people down in Djibouti. We've got to know them, we've seen their lives and hard work UNICEF does, and that's absolutely amazing, and that was the strongest impact. So first of all, I'm absolutely happy I could be part of it and privileged, because we've done something unusual. It wasn't a regular flight.